Yeah, obviously it's a good point, but I think in hindsight, when we look back over the game, we're probably disappointed really we've not come away with 3 points. We've had some good chances, their keeper's made some good saves, scrambled one off the line that he's done obviously very well to get to, and they've not had too many clear-cut chances off top of my head, so obviously we're happy with the point, but equally disappointed that we probably should have got 3.